Astro has this experimental feature called page transitions or view transitions. I saw it on Twitter. I thought it looked pretty cool. So let's try it out together. I haven't messed with it at all, but let's take a look and see if we can figure it out. So I'm at astro.build and I'm going to use the build command using npm, and I'm going to grab the latest version of Astro, and I will do so right in my GitHub folder. So this is 2.9.7. I'm going to load the sample files. While this is installing, I'm going to load it up in VS Code here. All right, and here's the page, the documentation page. I'll leave this below. View transitions, experimental. It is it's an option that we have to add in the astro.config.mjs file. We're going to add this experimental flag. So I just open up the project, and here's the file here. And I believe it goes in the define config. Don't need that comma. Goes within the define config object. So there's a few built-in animations like slide and fade, which is cool. We'll check those out later. So you can either do a full site view, or I believe you can break it up into like components. Let's try the full site view just to make things easy. So they give an example of a head component. But you can also add this into a layout. But let's see what they give us for the default project. I haven't started. So they do give you a layout in the default project. Let's just add it here. We need to import it at the top. And then within the head, we need to do view transitions, which is right here. I'm going to open up a terminal. Let's just run npm install, make sure it installed everything. I think it has npm run dev. All right, it's on port 3000. Here we go. They changed their main page. That's pretty cool. So we're not going to be able to see this unless we add another page. So let's add another page, and we'll have to add navigation really quick. Nav.astro, we'll do like, this will just be slash. This will be, just say about. This is what it looks like when I'm working pretty fast here. We're going to import the nav. We did not use proper. All right, so we added a quick nav component, and we are importing it here in the layout, and we're going to put it above the slot, which is where everything renders in on the page. Should see that up top, and it looks very ugly, but that's okay. We're just testing out the transition here. So we're going to add a new page, about.astro. And the nice thing about Astro is it automatically creates the path for us, so we don't have to do it to do any goofy stuff with routing right now. So just really quick. Just get rid of this stuff here. I just want to test the page transitions. Format that, remove the card import, which we got rid of here. All right, let's go back to our page here. About. This is really cool. So it fades in and out on the page. Just to give you an example of what it looks like without, let's go to layout, remove view transitions and rebuild the page. This is how it is without it. It's like a hard load. And then if we add it back, it's like a nice little fade. I wonder how to do the slide now. How do you do the slide? Astro comes with a few built-in transitions to overwrite the default morph. Okay, so here, you specify the transition. So just the body, maybe? Let's just add that to the body and see if that changes anything. Oh, yeah, it does. Cool. So you can specify, I mean, that's an ugly animation, but it works. So you import the view transitions, and then you specify the animation or the animate type as slide in the body. What was the other one? Fade? Because morph is the default. Fade. Let's try fade. Because slide is, it's cool, but it's super ugly. I guess it might work for certain applications. I don't know. Let's try fade. Ooh, it's a little chunky. It's not as nice as the default, the morph. So if we get rid of this, it's just going to apply the view transitions to the whole page. Pretty cool. Pretty neat. There you go. There's a website that is going to act like an application. Yeah. Hope this was helpful. I'll leave a link to this documentation down below. Pretty simple. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.